much of it. Then one day, it happened for me. One simple jump. The same as I'd made dozens of times before, and something touched me. Something warm and kind and good.
TMI.
That first jump, it changes you, unlocks something within you. Have you felt it?
No, I'm just glad I could figure out where the control was. Oh, that's him. That's it. That's his whole place. Okay. So that's that church. I keep looking around thinking there's something tucked behind these buildings, but...
Have you ever heard one of his sermons?
Who are you talking about? Freestar Collective Embassy. No one behind the counter here.
No loitering. Unless you've got embassy business, I suggest you mosey along.
No lollygagging. Restricted? How dare you? What's this building?
Evening, ma'am.
Why, thank you. Sorry, get off the thing. Oh, this, I was over here. Aphelion Realty.
Just tell me how many zeros I need to add to the offer.
I'm sorry, sir, but we can't sell to you. UC citizens only.
Oops.
Ah, I think I understand. And the cost to put me down as a citizen would be... what exactly?
Sir, bribery is a crime in the colonies.
Oops.
Fine. Perhaps I'll just be having a chat with your superiors then. Good day. All I wanted to do is give the United Colonies my money. Why do they need to make that so challenging?
You want to give them money? In return for them buying things for you, I'm sure.
It's a buyer's market right now. Good time to make a move.
Mm.
Welcome to Aphelion Realty. I'm Zora, and I'm here to help with whatever you may need. What brings you in today? Looking to settle down, or move up in the world, or just window shopping?
I just wandered in.
That's fine. It happens all the time. I never mind an opportunity to chat with someone new. I'm here if you have any more questions, or if you'd like to look at properties.
You have any properties outside of New Atlantis?
Oh, don't I wish. Between UC regulations and demand here in the city, I haven't had a chance to branch out yet. But you best believe I'm keeping an eye on the situation, and actively lobbying for a little more leeway.
Okay. What do you have for sale?
Okay. Let me just pull up your data. Oh, I'm sorry, but you're not a United Colony citizen.
Don't.
I'm afraid property ownership here in New Atlantis isn't available to you.
You stinker.
If you take the exciting step of becoming a citizen, we'll be here for you.
Mm-hmm.
Stop by anytime.
We've got some lovely places available, if you've earned your citizenship, of course.
Yeah, yeah. Rub it in, why don't you? Armistice Archives?
Freestar Collective's ragtag fleet, both sides decided the time had come to bring the colony war to an end. So, the two parties came together to negotiate the terms of the armistice. Fleet sizes would be capped, mechs and xeno weapons outlawed, and all research related to those fields would be kept under lock and key in their own special archive. Which actually rests below our feet as we speak.
Yes. What?
And while these new restrictions transformed the settled systems overnight, entire economies were upended with the flick of a pen. They also marked the start of something critical. Cooperation between the United Colonies and the Freestar Collective for the first time in decades.
Hello?
A pledge between the powers for a more harmonious future. Thank you for listening.
Applause. All interrupting. Hi.
There was a lot of debate as to where the archive should be built. It was a gesture of good faith from the Freestar Collective that it was built here.
How the UC lost to a bunch of civilian ships and Freestar captains, I'll never understand.
Maybe they were just incompetent.
I know folks on Gagarin who lost their jobs when they shuttered the mech factories. Not all suffering and conflict comes from the people fighting.
Armistice Archives. Well, that just goes outside.
I've lived here a long time. It can be hard to tell, but the UC's changed a lot since the war. Never would have seen something like this place 20 years ago.
Really? Really, really? Oh, we have access. Safeguard the past, secure the future. We recall the cost of unfettered war as we stand on the bulwark of peace.
This is a shared Freestar UC territory, so act accordingly.
They never care that I go into these unauthorized areas. Access code required for entry into the archives. United Colonies Freestar Collective and House Varun. Oh, look. This camera looks like a soccer ball. Oh. I've read this before. In the mast building. Authorized entry only. New visitors. All personnel require masks. Sec. Alpha clearance. This lock is too difficult. Oh, House Varun. Oh, I'm allowed in there. So what's this one? This is United Colonies Access Center. I guess this is Freestar Collective? Yeah, Freestar. But House Varun we can get into. Unmanned. Deserted? Interesting. It's the realty place I was just in. So I've been... The thing is, I think there's... That's the embassy. Yeah, I might as well just continue looking at the embassy district, I guess. There's the mast building, okay. So I've been to the mast.
Working at the Office of Interstellar Affairs is honestly my dream job.
What's up here? Yeah, I've been over here. Place, I think. Archives. Yeah, I'm checking back, guys, to see if I missed anything, but I don't think I did. Hold on a second. Am I? Okay. Freestar Collective Embassy. I went here, right? There's like nothing going on in here, yeah. And this, that's the Sanctum Universum. Have I seen everything? I'd hate to think I missed just one little interesting place tucked away. I have to go to the Settled Systems Network. I think that's the only one I haven't been to. Let me just take a look from up here.
You're finally back with our son. That's all.
Oh, you. Yeah, that's awesome. Glad they're actually alive. Didn't think it would be so. So where does this go? And where's that go? Random storage box. Okay. I only have one digipick. I can't get in, and now I have no digipicks. I need more of these things. I need to buy, like, some digipicks, like, in bulk.
We have company.
Good day, ma'am.
What's going on?
You little busy right at the moment.
You should be going now.
Have I stumbled across some illicit trade? Rat on you, I just want to be involved. Oh my. Oh what? what am I doing? Going back down.
I missed our body so much. We barely got out of that base with our lives.
Okay, where is he now? Because I saw the husband walking around by himself. Now I'm wondering if this is a... if that's a building I can...
get it.
Oh, it is.
You can't go in. You just can't.
Fangirl?
But David's my friend. He writes me.
I hate to break it to you, but his PA is the one who signs all those cards and headshots. Mr. Baron's a very busy and important man.
But I came all this way.
Listen, I might be able to hook you up with some merch. Maybe get you a ticket to a speaking gig he's got. That's all I can do.
You are the best! David's amazing. And I hear he's single.
You're easy to please.
Please tell me you're not here to see Mr. Baron. David Baron is the most famous journalist in the settled systems.
Okay.
I will meet David. It's going to happen.
Hi.
Welcome to Chaos. That should be our motto.
Chaos?
If another tour comes to meet the David Baron, I'm going to lose it.
What's he really like?
Dear Lord, everyone wants to know about Baron.
You brought him up.
He's a smart guy. He cares about what he's reporting. He's way too damn cozy with the UC, and that's a problem for us staying impartial. My biggest beef with him is he's credited with everything he reports, and he doesn't lift a finger to correct that impression.
What's it like working for SSNN?
We're short-staffed, overworked, and trying to report on a million things at once. Not to mention, there's a constant battle with the powers that be to maintain our journalistic principles. So, things are just swell.
Maybe the SS should stand for short-staffed. What stories are you working on right now?
I'm working on an investigative piece about some of the businesses in the well right now. Trying to get a handle on how things are in that part of the city.
Oh, I've been there.
I'm not sure the story will get off the ground, though. I asked the higher-ups if I could go down there for some interviews, but they said it's too dangerous. They'd probably be all for it if David asked.
Think anyone will read something like that?
I wouldn't be writing it if I didn't. Most people in New Atlantis like to pretend the well doesn't exist.
Mm.
I think it's important to call attention to what's going on down there.
Okay. Well, I'd be willing to do the interviews for you.
Really? You sure?
Yeah, I've been there.
The well's a pretty dangerous place.
Nah.
It might be too much for a first-time reporter.
Hmm. I think the hardest thing down there is Big Bruno, and I defeated that, but yeah, I can't say for sure. If I help you out, will you give me credit as a co-author?
Who do I look like? David Baron?
No.
Yeah, I'd give you credit for your work. Credits, too.
Credit and credits.
I have a small budget for things like this.
Okay. Well, consider it done, then.
Great. I had three interviewees in mind. Teresa Mason, the owner of Kay's house.
Cool.
Henrik Zoran at Apex Electronics.
Met him.
And Nurse O'Shea from the medbay.
Sweet.
You don't need to ask too many tough questions. I just want to read on how their businesses are doing, and how things are in the well. I really can't thank you enough.
Not a problem. I got people to talk to.
Thanks for helping me out with those interviews.
It's important that the people of the United Colonies can trust their primary news source.
Yo! He's right here. Nothing else in here? Oh, I got access. All right, let's talk to David Baron then.
If you ever find yourself with a hot lead, we will do our best to protect your anonymity.
All right, that's all we can talk to him about. Do we need access this thing? Broadcast diagnostics. Run diagnostic. No diagnostic file found. No suitable files found for uploading. Okay, that's done then. Well, that's that.
Welcome to SSNN.
Oh, I'm leaving now. Oh, there's a door at the end here. Or an elevator. Oh, this goes to Commercial District lower level? Is this a place I've been? There's nothing here. Why would anyone want to go here? Put you down there. There's nowhere to go. There's this high fence.
Sorry, I can't play right now. I'm grounded.
Grounded.
When I grow up, I'm gonna be a Freestar Ranger.
Right, first, you have to get out of being grounded. Oh, I haven't been in here. Valberg, Whetstone. Yeah, I am missing places. Argos Extractors. Oh, cool. Ytterbium, gold, lithium, tantalum, and neodymium. Iron, palladium, plutonium, nickel, gold, platinum, and europium. Oops.
You look familiar. Where do I know you from?
I do. Oh, that's where I know the name of Argos Extractors. Yes, technically a miner for them. I work with Lynn on the Victoria job.
Oh, yes. Lynn mentioned hiring some brand new miner before she left for that job. I must have seen your picture in the contractor database. I take it this means the job's done, then. Good to know. So, what can I help you with?
Oh, yeah. I wanted to let you know that the Crimson Fleet attacked us on Victoria.
Oh, wow. That's terrible. Those pirates sure are getting bolder these days. Is everyone okay?
A couple people died, right? I think two of them died. Yeah, it was a mess. Blood everywhere. I've never seen such carnage. It's probably true. Pretty sure someone died.
Oh my. How horrifying that must have been to deal with. I'm glad you're safe now. I hope that experience won't turn you off working for us in the future. And of course, we'll make sure to pay our respects to the victim's family.
That's good for you. What do you do here?
I book and process our jobs, manage the schedule on a broad scale, and interface with new clients. We're a small company, so a lot of us administrative types wear a lot of hats, as they say.
Mm-hmm. Short staff too, I'm sure. What is Argos known for?
As a former contractor, I'm surprised you don't know. We take on jobs that others won't, whether they're far away, extra tough, or just plain dangerous. And we always get the job done on schedule at a lower cost than our competitors.
Yeah, I just wanted to hear it in your words. What's next for Argos?
We just picked up several more contracts. Risky stuff, if I'm being truthful, but we position ourselves to take advantage of jobs like that. Think asteroid mining and other tough jobs. The next few years are going to be interesting for Argos. We can talk later if you're not ready now.
I'm ready. I am talking now. What is Lynn's role at Argos?
Well, after I book a job, Lynn meets with the clients to nail down the details. She negotiates the terms of the contract and even supervises some of our more important work sites. That woman never stops impressing me.
All right, thanks.
Take care out there.
Who knew there'd be so much paperwork at a mining company? Not to be rude, but I'd appreciate it if I could get back to work.
Stop slouching. Mining Mars. Only the best need apply. Colonists wanted. Explore for unique resources. Colonize ships. Oh, sorry. Virgin territory. Become a vital part of new communities. Purge your fate? Is that what it says? Forge your fate as you stake your claim in the settled systems. With your purchase of one settler starter kit from any local Freestar collective outpost, you can embark upon the adventure of a lifetime. Each starter kit comes with basic survival skill or tools for defense and construction of habitat, shelter sold separately, as well as 1 month of food for a small family. 2 months if you don't like your kids so much. Thank you. Oh, very interesting. Cool. This looks like the same. No, it's smaller. The smaller version, maybe, of what they used to break through that wall. So yeah, they are a small company.
They'll have our table ready soon.
Interesting.
You know they'll be late.
It's a matter of courtesy.
We always wind up waiting forever, though.
There are worse fates than eating appetizers at the Whetstone, love.
Well, I'll try not to fill up on their bread plate.
My mom always raised me that if you are on time, you're late.
Extra, my wife always panics if we're even a minute late.
I don't get why people think it's okay to keep their friends waiting so long. Oh, well.
Interesting wall here. Oh. The strip. The seared strip steak served alongside mixed vegetables. The rack. A smoked slab of ribs served with mashed potatoes and vegetables. Top shelf. Vodka, gin, and rum cocktail with a splash of... sour and cola. Sorry, I'm knocking stuff over. Let me knock that over to you then. Here we go. Interesting dining area.
Welcome to Whetstone.
Hi.
If you're looking for the best cut of meat in the settled systems, look no further.
What's a whetstone?
The general term? A sharpening stone for knives.
I knew that.
The kind of knives that cut the most delicious meat in the settled systems.
Hmm.
This whetstone, though, is the best restaurant you've ever eaten at.
Not yet.
If you like a perfect steak, you're in the right place.
Does all of your food come from local sources?
You must be joking. I have an exclusive contract with the Trade Authority. It's all shipped in from off-world. And no, I'm not divulging the planet of origin.
How dare you? I'll find out. See if I don't... I'd like to see what's on the menu, I guess?
But of course.
Yeah, I think this is all stuff we've seen in the other restaurants. The Deep. Oh yeah, this is different. Grilled pieces of alien salmon served alongside mixed vegetables and mashed potatoes. Who knew they had salmon on other worlds? Yeah, this is the stuff that's unique to this place. Along with the drink, I believe, as well. But this other stuff is pretty standard fare. Peace out. Gonna hurt. So what's active? Are we doing our interviews? Cardo Bosch's slate. I don't even know where that might be. Alright, well, Cardo Bosch's slate is on a star station, so that's not gonna happen yet. updated. Nadia Mufaz from the SSNN office in New Atlantis asked me to conduct some interviews with business owners in the well. I need to find Nurse O'Shea at the Med Bay, Teresa Mason at Kay's House, and Henrik Zoran at Apex Electronics. Time to show the Vanguard what I've got. I don't got much at this point. Where's a red mile? Oh, Jesus. Where's this gym jealousy? Commercial district. He's in the commercial district. Let's try to find him. Because that's where I am now, isn't it? Make this exchange.
Gotta call someone's power cable.
The heat leech.
Barely made it off the starting line, then wham! Dead.
Looks like I didn't miss anything.
That's the red mile for you. Never can tell.
Oh, it's...
I heard a rumor Donovan Race is gonna run again.
I call bullshit. That rumor's been circulating for months. He's retired.
Mm.
Too bad. His runs were the best.
No argument here. I watch football too, but nothing beats the Red Mile.
I gotta check it out, huh?
Next week, you have to be seriously unhinged to actually run the Red Mile.
Oh, you run it. Oh, he's right there. Can you believe that, guys? This guy is right here.